So, I'm gonna show you my paintings and what I use. These are the paints I use. I use one of these. It's like you hold the thing, whatever. I use all sorts of brushes, so I'm not gonna show you those, and they're mostly all dirty right now. I use this paint thinner. I use canvas paper, which is really, really cool actually. It's the canvas paper I use. And, alright, so this painting, I never really finished it, but it's made in canvas paper. It's really cool, but never really finished it, so yeah. Then, this one I also never really finished. It's a Volcom one that I made myself. Yeah, it's out of actual canvas. See, it doesn't like fold or anything. And yeah, that's basically it. And this one also, if you wanted to see this one, the one that I'm painting right now. I'm not actually finished with it. But yeah, so it's still wet, so that's why I have it on this little stand I made. Yeah, that's basically it.